Hey everyone, in this week's edition of AdMath, we're going to cover response rate. One of the best things about direct marketing, such as digital marketing, email, or direct mail, is that it's possible to gauge whether your marketing is working or it's not. A basic number used to calculate the effectiveness of direct marketing is response rate, which measures the percentage of people who found your message or offer attractive enough to act on it. It's a really simple equation. Basically, you get your response rate by taking the number of people who responded to your ad, obviously, over the amount of people that saw the ad, the total amount you sent it to. So if you're thinking of direct mail and you sent out 50,000 direct mail pieces and they used a unique URL or some type of form to respond and 500 people responded, your response rate ends up being 0.01 or 1%. Whether that 1% is good or bad really depends on the industry and the channel. So obviously, if someone responds to your marketing, they're that much closer to buying, but it's not a guarantee. In fact, the average response rate, something we're often asked for by our clients, varies from channel to channel and industry to industry. In the blog post that accompanies this video, we'll link to some average response rates for reference. You should use these averages to see how your response rate compares and then make adjustments to the channel, message, and call to action accordingly. We hope this video helped. If so, give us a gentle thumbs up on YouTube and subscribe to our channel where we will release a new whiteboard video each Wednesday. And as always, if you've got a marketing metric you'd like us to break down in an upcoming video, let us know by adding it in the comments.